Hello, hello guys, welcome back to another video with Sonic Forces Speed Battles, guys. Last mission for Mephiles the Dark, guys. Last mission for Mephiles the Dark. Look, just 2 hours and 36 minutes. And in this video I will play 2 battles with Mephiles and 3 battles with rare characters, guys. I have here 4 chests ready to open. I hope all people get Mephiles the Dark, guys. And all people make good level for him. But guys, if I play now because I wake up too late, when they start that event, I will lose 4 battle chests, guys. Or maybe it will not be. Yeah, I will lose 4 battle chests, guys. 5 battle chests. I don't know. Maybe I will play just 4 battles. Because I really don't like to lose the battle chest, guys. I want to collect a lot of gold rings on that event with Firecracker, I think. Festival Runners. Okay, hit Shadow. Good job. Oh, 19 trophy. I don't get a battle chest? Hey, let's play one more battle. 2 supersonic Vector max level. No, Vector max level trap is so bad. Really, guys? No, okay. But behind me I have 2 supersonic runners. That is not good. Okay, hit Vectorito. Shield. A victory. Let's see if I got gold chest, battle chest, guys, because in my first game I don't see that. Yes, look, I lose battle chest, guys. I lose battle chest. I don't like that. What I must to do, guys? What I must to do? I really don't know. Okay, today will be first will be Lunar Blaze, after that Lucky Wish Pearl Lantern Silver. How many days for Lunar Blaze? 1, 2, 3 days. 3 days for Lunar Blaze, 3 days for Lantern and 3 days for Lucky Whisper and 3 days for Lantern Silver. Each day will be different set of missions which will give a special runner card as reward. Special card added unlocked to earn double cards during the event. Take full advantage of the vault. You'll find a gold battle chest in the hall of the this event. Will be 9 days. 9 days with a battle chest, guys. You have 25 battle chests. And if you let's say you win all that 25 battles, but I think it's impossible to do that. 25 battle with 4000 gold rings. If you have the box, it's about 100,000 per day. I hope to make like 70,000 every day, and that means 70,000 every day in 9 days. I can get 630,000 gold rings. Okay guys, I will play just one more battle because I really don't want to lose my battle chest, and I will make one more mission. I will go to Roach. I will play with Roach. I lose 3 battle chests. Yeah, I will stay without playing 2 hours that game, guys. 2 hours I don't play that game. Oi. Again? Bro, how many times did you hit me? Okay. Why me? Why me? Just on 3 plays, minus 9. Okay guys, I will stop now guys. I will be back with a new event, guys. I will be back here with a new event with Lunar Blaze, guys. With Lunar Blaze event, I making this event, look, I have all 340,000 gold rings and I collect one time that box. Okay. Let's collect the box, guys. Let's collect the box. I will collect that box. And I'm very, very close to have enough rings for make Shadow, Super Shadow and Movie Super Sonic on the max level, guys. Look. For max level Movie Super Sonic, I need 1 million gold rings. 1 million gold rings. That means I will have here 1.2 million gold rings. And for Super Shadow, I need 1.8. I need 600,000 gold rings to have enough gold rings for max level Super Shadow and Movie Super Sonic, guys. That was my video, guys. Don't forget about the new event. Don't forget, if you don't have Lucky Whisper, Lunar Blaze, and Lantern Silver, now it's your moment, guys, to get three new runners, or maybe if you have them and they have low level upgrade, you can make now a lot of cards for them. Thank you so much, see you next time, bye bye.